Not for a moment there that, I mean, this commitment we're talking about are exactly the millions of dollars that are sitting somewhere, and we can print as many of them when banks are suffering and when car manufacturers are going through a difficult time. But nobody wants to bail out health. Why is that the case? I mean, for me, that's an important question.